An investigation has been opened up into what led to the death of a famed comedic radio show host. 52-year-old Ron Sexton was found unresponsive in his hotel room in Harrison, Ohio, July 21st. The host, also known by fans as Donnie Baker, was on tour performing stand-up comedy. Sexton spent more than 20 years as a cast member on the popular morning radio show, The Bob and Tom Show, playing several characters and doing celebrity impressions. Anyone with information about the radio show host's death is asked to call Harrison Police.